Just Dance added 5 new songs. The last one I watched was Sweep a Psycho by Ava Max. I'm just gonna Wannabe. We saw this one. I love it. Oh my gosh. The way I am just like entranced by the middle girl, her outfit is so sick. Yo! Okay! Yo, there's a lot going on with it, yeah. I don't think I know what the original dance looks like. I think I remember this part though. Yo, that, yeah, okay. I can totally, I love it. It like, and it's not super easy. Oh my goodness. The outfit, just this girl's outfit, oh my gosh. I think she's supposed to be player 3, or at least I thought, because in the preview she was on the right side, but wow. And the background looks sick. The texture, there was like, oh my gosh, my webcam's in the way. Look, they just have some fans. Like, this is like computer fan cooling. Oh, I guess it's supposed to be like a fan unit on top of a building. That makes more sense. This is my CPU fan right here. If I open up the outside of my case, I'm just looking at the back. Oh, there's so much going on. I love it. I think this girl's makeup is really cute. I like it. Love it. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, that was great. That was great. That was great. Okay, what's next? I don't know what's next. I didn't look at the rest of them. Okay. Till you put me down, oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. I wasn't expecting more Taylor Swift either, but let's go. I want to see this drop. Okay. Yo, yeah, okay. Outfit change? Excuse me. The heels? Oh my god, that's actually so cute. What a cute outfit. Wow. Dude, I actually love seeing the dancers' faces. It's so good. Oh my god. Okay, when it first came on, I was a little bit scared that I was gonna be like, oh, it's Taylor Swift, and then I was gonna get it wrong, so I didn't want to say anything. I was like, this is a Taylor Swift song, right? So floor routine. We start off on the floor. Or somehow she goes from the standing up to the floor. I really like the, it's a simple outfit, but the jacket is cute. With the top, I like those both. I'm wondering why all the TVs though. But something interesting is it shows the transition right here. So she's doing like the other dance right now. Yeah, wow, so cool. Oh, look, in the background they have Love Story. Oh, she's like, that's the Wake Me Up dancer. They're dating. Oh my god, the Lord channel about to go crazy. Taylor Swift and the Wake Me Up guy, they're together right here in this music video. Oh, they were just roommates. Yeah, they're just roommates. What was I saying? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right, that was great. Okay, next. Also, the outfit change, I absolutely love that. Oh my goodness. Oh, the BTS Dynamite! Oh. Oh, okay. Dang. I don't know what the actual K-pop dance looks like, but this is not easy. Ooh! Yo, his pants? Freaking pop off, Just Dance. Wow. Wow. Dude, all the K-pop songs always have such intricate like dance moves. It's great. It's absolutely great. So they're in like a diner setting or like a card display setting. I don't even know. I love the rotation of the room. I do think it's kind of funny. I guess, yeah, it's like a car inspired diner. You can get a hot dog. It says diner in the background right there, actually. But I think having the gas pumps in the room is really funny. Oh, maybe that's where you get your water from, like your soda. I also like his shirt. It just says boy. And his pants. This guy, I don't know which one I like the most. It's between these two. Yeah, I like his blue hair. Yo, I think this guy, do you think he's like the manager or something? Does that mean they're all workers? Or maybe only one of them is a worker. Maybe it's this guy. I bet you this guy's a worker, and then this guy's the manager, and then these other two are just customers, dude. The lore, the Just Dance lore plot, the storyline, it thickens. Next song! The Wheelchair! Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. The chemicals. Okay. What do you call this dancing? Is it considered tutting? It kind of, yeah, this part. It's actually really cool with your friends, where he slides up on them. Baby's first tutting, that's gonna be me. No, it's always good when Just Dance has accessible songs. They should just do an entire game series on them, you know? Background wise, this one's very simple. Like you get like the color scheme from their gloves. Doesn't have a lot going on. It's good, but I'm kind of over Imagine Dragons, to be honest. So this one, so far out of everything I've seen, is probably my least favorite. It's like, I think this choreo would be really fun if you have friends that learn it with you. This is normal. Telephone. Oh my gosh. Lady Gaga choreos. Wait. How many people does it take to answer a telephone? Apparently 5. The other lady got. Oh, I love it! Hey, they pulled him back. Okay. Yeah, no, that's sick. This is all the other like older, just all the older Lady Gaga Just Dance coaches. The makeup is very like Lady Gaga, definitely. The outfit kind of gives me police officer vibes, specifically Caitlyn from League of Legends, but I think it's because of the way like the shoulders are. They're pointed and it's just blue. Okay, and the outfit, I didn't even realize. This is like pretty much, it's a very directly inspired one. Like her top is the same. This girl in the back has the cans in her hairs. So is this like a single player dance or is it with multiple coaches? It's solo. Oh, the pictogram is solo, you're right. I didn't even think about the pictogram being a solo, you're right, I was blocking it. I also didn't realize, look at the background, I think these are all the other Lady Gaga, like, dancer silhouettes. That and then when it goes to those rooms, she is kept in cells. They are kept in cells. I said I wanted to see more previews and I actually got previews. It's kind of crazy. I think in terms of like the ones I'm most excited for, it's probably the Wannabe and Dynamite and Telephone and Knew You Were Trouble and then Radioactive.
Oh, kidding me? All I don't need. It da da da, what's the hell my dish? Don't got me. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. 내 앞걸음 내가 해. I'ma do my thing, just do your thing. Cause I'm the one and only. 사람들은 난 말하기를 좋아해. 남의 인생에 뭔 관심이 많아 왜? 조금 약하지만 신경 좀 꺼줄래?
Woo! Yeah. You were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Flew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down. Oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Flew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard. He's the reason why you're drowning, you're drowning, you're drowning. And I heard you moved on from whispers on the street. A new notch in your belt is all I'll ever be. And now I see. This is dead heavy, can't hear the bass boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beach chain like money. YouTube, thank you for watching my first reaction and first tries to the new Just Dance previews. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like or leave a comment down below or subscribe, and definitely come over to my Twitch at twitch.tv/sincerelylin sometime. I stream Just Dance about 2 to 3 times a week, and we also play a bunch of other rhythm games, as well as story games. And I just can't wait to see more Just Dance 2023 content. Goodbye!